This video will show how to add and remove points when measuring points in images with the Leica GS18i GNSS RTK rover. The Leica GS18i gives the ability to capture images of the site and allows points to be measured from these images with survey grade accuracy. This is made possible using visual positioning technology that is based on the seamless integration of GNSS, IMU and a camera. The GS18i works with Leica Captivate Field software and Leica Infinity Office software. In this video, we will see how to manually add and remove points in the captured images to improve the point position quality. In Leica Captivate, access the GS Imaging app and go to Measure in Images. Open the image group and then use the Previous and Next buttons to select the image containing the point of interest. To measure a point, it is first needed to mark the point of interest in the image. The same point should be recognizable and visible in other adjacent images. Tap on the point of interest in the image and a green cross will be displayed. When you are satisfied with the marked point, press Measure. The matching algorithm automatically searches in other adjacent images for the same point. The symbol changes to a blue cross, indicating that the current image is being used for the point calculation. When a position has been computed, the estimated 2D quality of the point is displayed, along with the total number of images used to compute the point. To control the matching algorithm, press Previous or Next to skip through the images. The blue symbol will appear in the images that are being used for the point calculation. In images where the point wasn't automatically matched, an orange symbol will appear. The symbol marks the position in the image where the measured point is located. A user has the possibility to edit measurements by manually adding or removing points in images. Doing this may improve the position quality of the point. To add a point in another image, select an image that contains the orange symbol. Tap on the point of interest in the image so that the green cross appears, and then press Add. The symbol changes to a blue cross, indicating that the current image point is now also being used for the point calculation. The 2D quality of the point and the number of images used is updated. As well as adding a point in an image, it is also possible to remove an image from the point calculation. This can be done by selecting an image containing the point marked with a blue symbol and pressing Remove. The image is removed from the calculation, so the orange symbol now appears in the image. The 2D quality and number of images used is updated. A new point can now be added to this image by tapping on the image and pressing Add. When you are satisfied with the point measurement, the point can now be stored by pressing Store.
Point stored.
The point now appears like any other measured point in the database, and the point symbol is displayed, overlaid onto the images. Other videos show how to capture an image group with the GS18i, and how to use Infinity to process the images. Thanks for watching.